Hey guys, this is an exploit for auto-loading holster. Instead of switching weapons, you can pull out your ghost, wait for the audio cue that auto-loading holster is done, and bring back up your weapon. For sins of the past, it is still 0.5 seconds slower than reloading manually, but this could be quicker for some shotguns. As far as viability, you're better off just switching to another weapon.
Cheese forever, Guardian!